Well, the stories of survival after the Moore tornado have also made it to the big screen. A documentary featuring survivors is now playing at the Warren Theater in Moore. The theater sustained minor damage in the tornado. The film is called Where Was God? It was produced by a Moore pastor. He says the film is about hope and faith.
We know that when people watch this, they will shed some tears if they have a heart at all. But when they leave, we believe they'll be smiling through the tears.
And right now that documentary is only set to show in Moore, but the pastor says if there's enough interest in other cities, it could play there as well.